All right, so we're here. I need you to put your name in the chat, okay? And, you know, at that point, we're going to get started with class. Once you get your name, I can verify attendance. All right, so let's get started. Who can give me the definition of a... Wait, Mary. Mary, where are you? It looks like you're flipping burgers right now. You are. What do you mean you're working at your parents' restaurant in Maine? Okay, well, okay, I understand that, but you still, you need to be in class. You can't be flipping burgers, all right? So let's get to our lesson. So who can give me the definition of a, Billy. Billy, you can't play Fortnite when we're in class. Yes, you are playing Fortnite. How do I know? Because I could see it in the mirror behind you. I mean, I understand why you're playing because you're really not that good, but you need to practice another time. Okay, so who can tell me the definition of a stressor? Okay, guys, you just need to type in the chat that you're gonna go to the bathroom. Every person doesn't need to hear that you're going. Okay, just let me know you're going, that's fine. Okay, so back to the lesson here, all right? All right, so who can tell me what the definition of a... Okay, thanks to the 8 of you for letting me know Johnny's Wi-Fi's glitching. But only one of you really needs to tell me, or maybe you could just put it in the chat next time. Does anybody know where Julia went? What do you mean she couldn't deal with class today? She said maybe she'd try tomorrow. Okay, well, tell Julia either to get back in class or to email me what the problem is, please. Okay, so again, let's get back. Can somebody tell me the definition of a... Elizabeth. I'm going to need you to work on that TikTok video after class, okay? You might want to practice the moves a little more before you post it, just saying, okay? But just please don't practice during my class. All right, so finally, so who can tell me what the definition of... Who's Bob? There's nobody in this class named Bob. Does anybody recognize... Yes, I know what a Zoom bomber is. Does anybody know who that person is?
Walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. You try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash at first. You know I gotta estimate you wanna live this kind of life. He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. Ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. I'm just in my house. The day was winding down and coming to an end. So I turned up the TV and flipped it over the news. And what I saw, I almost...